I want to rock with you.
Hi guys, we see each other again. I'm just updating you on a little bit of things, on what's going on with me. Past few days, I've just been working, going to school, and yesterday night I did a fashion show, which was so much fun. I loved it. It was amazing. And I'm actually going to show you a clip of it and a couple of pictures that I took. Also, I just want to talk to you guys. I've been getting a lot of compliments about my hair and what people have been asking me what I use for my hair. So I'm going to show you what I use. And also, for the Carmex lovers, I have something new for you guys. You know how Carmex is the yellow lip gloss with the red top on it and it's glossy, kind of oily? Yeah, I don't really like it. I'm not a fan of it. Carmex Moisture Plus, and it's basically the same but not as glossy and oily. It has a slanted tip to it. It has vitamin E and aloe, and it also has SPF 15, which is great when you go to the beach. Or if you live in cold weather, and you can just put it on whenever you don't want to put lip gloss or lipstick and just want that natural look, you can definitely use that. Also, let's skip to the hair part. So what do I use on my hair? I usually wash it. When it's wet, I just brush it and then I part it in two. So I usually put it halfway. And I put product on the bottom part, then on the top part. And I use from Garnier Fruit Teas or Garnier Leave-In Conditioner, Sleek and Shine. There's a glare there. There you go. So I put this on first. And then I put Herbal Essences Gel for curly hair. And it's the Totally Twisted. It smells so good. I love how it smells. That's all I use. I know gel has a bit of alcohol and it dries your hair, but I use the conditioner, so it's kind of like even though this also has alcohol, but I mean, it works well on my hair. Usually you don't want to wash your hair all the time, like every day. Just wash it like let's say I wash it today, I will wash it not tomorrow but the next day, like every other day. I mean, if you have like a special occasion, you're always, you know, you can wash it like tomorrow, but it's better if you don't wash it every day. Just because your hair needs the natural oil that it has. So if you wash it every day, it's kind of like taking the natural oil away from it. And finally, I'm just gonna go ahead and show you the video and some pictures, and that will be it for today. I will keep updating you with new things. Thanks for all my new subscribers. I really appreciate it. And have a good day. Take care.